A very happy morning to all dear little stars. This is your teacher Miss Renu ma'am, and today I will teach you English rhyme. Look at here. There is the picture. Okay. So tell me, what do you see here? Bird, very good. Some flowers and one boy and garden scene. This is our rhyme name Little Bird. What is this? There is a bird. Okay, so listen carefully how to learn and read, okay, and how to speak little bird rhyme. Clear class? Okay, listen carefully and after that you have to speak same. Little bird fly around. One more time. Little bird fly around. Little bird, come to the ground. This is ground. Clear? One more time. Little bird, fly around. Little bird, come to the ground. Little bird, fly your nest. One more time. Little bird, fly around. Little bird, come to the ground. Little bird, fly to your nest. And little bird, it's time to rest. Little bird, it's time to rest. Speak one more time. And speak just like your teacher. Little bird, fly around. Little bird, come to the ground. Little bird, fly to your nest. Little bird, it's time to rest. Dear student, you have to read your English rhyme, okay? Now your rhyme is over. Speak just like your teacher and daily, every day revise little bird rhyme 2 times. Thank you, class, and bye-bye. Have a nice day.